Wow. Trump unloads $700 billion military order, American troops just received. During the election, Donald Trump promised to support our troops. And boy did he mean it. Not only is he working to help our veterans. He is making sure our active duty military is the best in the world. A part of that means ensuring an advanced military. That's happening. But there's more to our military than fancy tech. We need well-trained men and women. Troops who are ready to serve at a moment's notice. And they deserve to be compensated for their hard work. Thankfully, Trump just signed an act that is bringing a smile to many faces. From American Military News. President Donald Trump on Tuesday signed the National Defense Authorization Act, NDAA, which will give the U.S. military its largest pay raise in 7 years, since 2010. The NDAA calls for a $700 billion Pentagon budget and includes a 2.4% pay raise for troops, an increase in the number of troops, and increased spending for aircraft and ships as part of the fiscal year 2018 budget. The NDAA sets the budget but does not provide funding, which Congress must do. Trump urged Congress to pass legislation that will fund the defense budget. Now Congress must finish the job by eliminating the defense sequester and passing a clean appropriations bill, Trump said. I think it's gonna happen. We need our military, it's gotta be perfecto. In addition, the act also calls for an additional 20,000 troops. Also, funding for weapons systems. There will be retention pay and bonuses. On top of that, it calls repairs to naval ships. This is the first pay raise troops have seen in 7 years. That's far too long for our servicemen to wait. Under Obama, our troops got the shaft time and again. Not anymore. Our military will be paid for their hard work and sacrifice. This raise will also entice more people to join up. Hey, if the job's good, why not? This is President Trump making good on his word. Now Congress has to follow through. Make sure you spread the word about this pay raise. Congressmen need to know we support this measure.